How to get brighter, whiter teeth. 1. Whitening toothpastes and rinses. How to get stains off your teeth. Over-the-counter toothpastes, gels, and rinses help remove some surface stains. Many of these products contain mild abrasives, chemicals, or polishing agents. Unlike bleaches, they don't change the natural color of teeth. 2. Home remedies for whiter teeth. Some people still prefer the age-old home remedy of baking soda and a toothbrush to gently whiten teeth at home. Also, some foods such as celery, apples, pears, and carrots trigger lots of saliva, which helps wash away food debris on your teeth. Chewing sugarless gum is a tooth cleansing action and also triggers saliva. A bonus from all that saliva, it neutralizes the acid that causes tooth decay. With teeth, more saliva is better all around. 3. Tooth whitening and dental work. Approach tooth whitening with caution if you have lots of dental veneers, bonding, fillings, crowns, and bridges. Bleach will not lighten these manufactured teeth, meaning they will stand out among your newly whitened natural teeth. In order to match your whiter teeth, you may need to investigate new dental work, including veneers or bonding. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe our channel for watching more videos.